celebration. It is the occasion, the feast, or the members who are gathered there that attracts. Yeah, whichever. What do you feel is more enjoyable? Whether the occasion itself, or the feast, or the people around.
Thank you, DTM Mirza, for the topic. Good afternoon, sorry, good evening, Toastmasters and guests. So the topic given to me is what attracts me more, the feast or the occasion or the people who are around me. So for me, the people who are around me matters more, because whenever I go to any occasion, I look for friends. I try to make friends with everyone, and I make friends. And when if I don't have any friend on any occasion, say for example, even when I'm watching a cricket match, that is my favorite thing to do. And if I don't have a company, then I get bored. And at some point of time, I started to feel sleepy, even when I'm watching my favorite player bat also. But when I'm watching with some person, I can discuss with him his favorite players, his whatever he likes in the game, that I can argue and counter argue with him. He'll present his own favorites, and then I can tell him that no, I don't like this guy. Why? I can give some reasons for that. So in that way, I feel that the people around me is very important. However, the feast is also important, because if the feast is not according to me and what I like, so in that way I won't like the occasion. And the occasion, for example, if I go to any fest, if I don't like the DJ, then I feel like this is not the place for me. Even though the crowd may be good, but